In this example, the goal is to enhance the performance of an existing actuator assembly design by adding a custom gasket. First, we'll utilize BricsCAD Mechanical's powerful 2D design capabilities to quickly update the model. The quad, shown here, is a unique feature to BricsCAD that speeds up your CAD workflow by putting your most used and needed commands right under your cursor. Here in the quad, we are using the join tool to join the polylines used to draw the gasket and create one object. The manipulator is a visual tool to give users dynamic movement, rotation, mirroring, and scaling of selected geometry without any command input. As the gasket is identical on both sides of the piston, we can use the mirror feature of the manipulator to save time and ensure accuracy. The gasket now needs to be turned into a mechanical component so that we can assign properties to it later. The BMFORM command creates a new mechanical component as an internal reference in the current drawing. To optimize the design process, we'll use the intelligent COPYGUIDED tools to copy blocks from one place in the drawing into another. COPYGUIDED automatically aligns copied entities with relevant geometry using temporary guide curves. Polyline segments and multi-line segments are also accepted as guidelines.